As you can see, they pretty much have it contained now. Ah, oh, there it goes again. Breaking news here in Arlington. Off of 20 and Anglin, a house fire. Onlooker delay. Everyone needs to make room for it. More help that's on the way. Oh,